Hi there, and welcome to yet another episode in our agroecology series. This time we'll focus on the connection between agroecology and the Sustainable Development Goals that were defined in 2015 by the United Nations with the aim of ending poverty, protecting the planet, and improving the lives of everyone, everywhere. The 17 goals are all interconnected, and in order to leave no one behind, it is important that we achieve them all by 2030. Agroecology can help to reach these goals both directly and indirectly.
80% of the food consumed worldwide is grown by people living in rural areas. Applying agroecological practices could improve resource circulation and secure greater yields, improving the economical situation of these farmers. Better access to resources, services, and information for everyone would benefit equally men and women, who perform up to 50% of the agricultural labor. The potential result? Financial growth, gender balance, and decent work.
Food scarcity and malnutrition are still big issues to combat, with 2 billion people lacking key micronutrients and 155 million children undernourished. Besides increasing overall yields, a diversified production is crucial to promote dietary diversity, which is related to good nutrition. As a systematic approach relying on ethical values, agroecology could help to make the big system change that is required to meet the goals of zero hunger, good health, and well-being.
By improving the efficiency and subsequent recycling of available resources, agroecological systems can reduce the impact on the environment. By adopting climate-resilient strategies, farmers are less dependent on external inputs and resources, and are actively reducing the negative environmental consequences. This will improve the quality of the soil, increase biodiversity, and lower the environmental impact, while reaching a higher and more stable yield.
In this video, we talked about the SDGs that are directly related to agroecology, thanks to its holistic approach. Stay tuned for our next episodes.
Bye!
Should we do one more?
Yes.
We can just jump out of the screen.
Hi.